The police chief from Marian University is taking a plea deal after getting arrested for drunk driving. You may recall that Chief Scott Ralph was involved in a situation a few months ago. He pleaded guilty to a misdemeanor charge of operating while intoxicated, and he will now spend a year on probation. The department put him on administrative leave after his arrest in Brownsburg last month.